everyone, and welcome to a new video, and welcome to Project Ozone 3, the Glass Gardens map. This is the only one that is Skyblock. This has been running for the last day and a bit, so hopefully we get better frames. Look at the quest book. First quest complete, and I already got the achievement for diamonds. Great. So now I can, now wood and cobblestone is opened up. And is this stuff gated? Stuff opens up quests somewhere else. Is it that kind of pack? Oh, anyway. Now, that's the last one. That there, that water and those three, four, okay, five blocks, because of the ones that these two blocks are sitting on. But hey, let's get started. I'm gonna have to clean. When I get flying. See what else we can do before I have to take a break. Quickly here. In the quest book. Thank you. chance cubes. Anything but chance cubes. That was the worst reward I gotten. To lava or cobble gen, do we get water? No, we don't. Or at least it doesn't look like it, but I can always get water when it rains because I think there's barrels in the pack. So actually I'm not too worried, I don't think. Too worried about getting rid of this water. Because I have cheats on and I can always make it rain and fill up a barrel. Thank you. problems with that stupid clicking extra. Miscellaneous. Yes, right here. No one needs to know that I did that. Well, everyone knows, but you know what I mean. Okay. Okay, I just did some work off camera and it's a separate day. Okay, and I'm a little bit flustered, so sorry about that. And I made a builder's wand, a diamond one with the one diamond we have, or had. And now I'm gonna actually make this platform bigger. So now I have the tools to do that. And it crashed and I had to wait for the loading screen and I had to build. In another fourth spot. Here we go. Work was done off camera as well, and I also learned if you die, if you fall off the edge, you go to the Nether. Isn't that great? Which in this is biome hell. It's always fun. anyway, yeah, I'm gonna need to get a new CPU, I found out. In my computer. I can actually show you the task manager. My CPU is running at 100% capacity, which is not good. And Minecraft runs at 50. And in recording, it's not even showing it on the task manager, but it runs pretty much at 50. And anything else that I have running in the background, it runs pretty high too. Like if I was doing multiple things at once, like if I was, I can't queue things up, I have to, and I can't just have games running in the background just to try to keep videos flowing. It would have to be that I wait for all the loading screens in a general time frame, which is sometimes days on end. So I can't leave games running either, so I can't like word is for gamers. I can't let resources like generate, like in Minecraft for example, if I had like an auto miner or something going in one of the packs, it just wouldn't work. It would tell me, oh, you have too many systems running or things running, and stuff won't respond because the CPU is super low, and it's just to the point where I'm gonna have to do something. Because, yeah, I can't function properly as a YouTube gamer. I can't even upload videos properly because sometimes it doesn't work. It says, oops, you crashed. And I'm like, how? Nothing was running in the background. I had everything shut off just to upload videos, and then you go off and say, oh, you have too many, and then things time out and stuff because they can't run fast enough. So I can't like mass record videos, mass upload videos at this, and then what the fuck was that? Okay, sorry about that. Had a bad morning so far. It's like early morning. It's like 8:40 or 8:14 in the morning. And there's someone coming over. And I'm not happy about it, but today, and there may be some problems with that because I live in a certain way, and yeah, whatever. whatever. It doesn't matter anymore. There's nothing I can do about it. Okay, well. There we go. Now, the reason why I did this is so that I have more space and I don't have to like hold damn shift key all the time, and my shift key is starting to wear out on both sides in different games, and now I catch all the shots. Something I have to do is check the quest book. Yeah, I've been doing this for a while. The whole growing trees thing. And actually, surprisingly, like, the drops from the leaves are actually really abundant. Sometimes. I mean, that last tree was only... pick an apple. Right. Yeah, only an apple. That was strange. But I got, I crafted all these trees because I got enough drops for them. All these down here. Pear, banana. So I'm gonna have to plant an orchard soon. And I'm gonna have to make, actually, let's check the quest book quickly. Because there's some things that I have to start on, and I'm not gonna have time today to do what I was hoping to get all done in the last part of this video. But nevertheless, let us check. I don't like the new quest book. I like it that it's on a phone tablet thing, but there needs to be more to this year book, and I have to collect 8 apples. Why? I did that. Why? I completed everything but collecting 8 apples. Fucking cocksucking hunting. Okay. Everything's okay. I need... Where's that? It broke. Oh, great. Let's craft another one. Okay, we're gonna need a couple extra sticks anyway. Cause next episode probably, that's later on today probably that I'm gonna record it, I'm gonna be getting into Tinkers probably. So. There we go. Freaking. This has to be on me, right, in order to collect anything. And then, of course, we also have all the trans cubes that we got last episode. Also, another funny thing is my mouse gets stuck, so I have to be very careful when I don't break like the platform or something, because this is all fun. So like I need to be careful, especially with Vein Miner, because I don't always think that I'm pressing buttons, that I am, and this whole platform can be gone under my feet. That's why I suggest, if you can — I can't really because I don't have the patience for it — but if you can, when you break the or when you have different, make it out of different materials, like grid it like full blocks and slabs, like grid it like one here, one half slab here, full block here, half whatever. I don't know how that would all work right now. I can't think, but I don't have the patience, and I'm also fucking lazy as shit. So okay, let's see what I got. Great. I like how it's now rewards and loot crates that I get. I should have this, right? Oh, I have one. I just have to make the silkworm or string. Hunting dimension, that's already a thing. I didn't know there's dimensions in here either. So I got 5 crate points. So how much is this? Oh, I need actual like 100 of everything. Blaze rods and all that bullshit. That one needs 10. So I just have to save my points. Are you saying that? Is that really what you're saying to me? Oh, I could just do this. I wonder what it is going to be. Is it going to be just cheap bullshit again? Or is it actually going to be something else? Okay, let's put that all up in my inventory right now. Fantastic 64. Well, I can use them later, but not now. I need stuff now. Oh, well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. This is going to be already an hour long video, if not more. And I like making longer videos too, that I have to cut for. But I also suggest you should save, and quit and save constantly, especially if you like have the same problems I do. And you can pass the time away if it crashes, because it'll, if you push save in the quick enough time, it should save all the progress you did, and it will still crash, but then you just do other things while you're waiting for it to load back up. So just so that you don't lose everything, because I had that happen with the Imatica Egamanekadeta, that series that I did that I can't pronounce, Egamagata series. I had that happen so many times, and now the worlds are all corrupt. I don't have even any of the worlds that I've started in the past, because I had to re-download Twitch Launcher and like uninstall it, re-download it, and I lost everything. So it's still on my computer, but hopefully it will recognize that it's still on my computer, and then if I end up getting the same pack again, and it will save my world, or like show my world there. But thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to check out the link in the description for the merch and the other links to my social media. I also have Snapchat and Instagram. I forget the names though. So, but thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Oh yeah, and I know I cheated the bone meal in because I didn't know what was going on, and I'm sorry for that. It won't happen again. I know you guys don't like it, and you guys comment about it and blast me in the comments for it, but I'm truly sorry. I'm gonna do one of these as well. Because I just want everything. Okay. See ya. Bye-bye.